Graduate students are at risk for stress because you're under deadline pressure when you're a graduate student. You're also reinventing yourself.
Being in grad school can feel all-encompassing, and that is like all who you are. And so strategically reminding yourself and connecting with the other parts of you kind of helps put the stress of graduate school sometimes in perspective.
Be not knowing of where the next job will be or where your next living situation will be. Where do you fit in to the grand scheme of society? And I think that that kind of uncertainty is elevated for graduate students.
Especialmente para los estudiantes que vienen de otros estados o de otros países donde tienen que asimilar un poco a los cambios de cultura.